So you feel no obligation to be transparent?
Anyone who believes the law is actually a meaningful deterrent in 2015 need only look at the number of executives responsible for the greatest financial meltdown in recent history who have not gone to prison, which is every single one of them. That's transparent.